Hi, welcome to Macomb County Drive-In Movies here at Freedom Hill.
I got to thank Carl for bringing to Macomb County once again. I'm Mark Hackle, and this is my nephew Jeffrey. And you know, we talk about sometimes our favorite movies amongst ourselves, but Jeffrey and I, we kind of came up with a list of ones that we say, kind of agree upon, that we like the most. And leading off that list, Jeffrey?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Freddie Mercury. I tell you, he was portrayed by Rami Malek. Rami Malek really studied the character or the individual of Freddie Mercury, did a great job, and actually won Academy Awards as a result of that. One of our favorites. But the other one is basically two movies that are from Quentin Tarantino. I love Quentin Tarantino movies. They make you think. But again, one of our favorites in that one?
Pulp Fiction.
Pulp Fiction was great. Two characters in that one led that one. Your favorite?
Samuel L. Jackson.
Yeah, I kind of went, in my opinion, with John Travolta. It was a comeback movie for him. So great job. And the other one that we liked out of Quentin Tarantino?
Once Upon a Time in Hollywood.
Boy, that was a funny movie. I haven't seen that. You need to take a look at that. Any movie that has Brad Pitt or Leonardo DiCaprio in it, you're going to love it. And you like these superhero movies, and so do I. You understand the difference between Marvel and DC. I don't really get it. I just know they're good movies and superheroes. But the DC movie, our favorite?
We like The Dark Knight.
The Dark Knight, Heath Ledger, the late Heath Ledger, did an incredible job. Seen a lot of characters portrayed, those that wanted to be the Joker, they're all good, but I gotta tell you, he was without question the best. And the other one we like is a Marvel movie, right?
Yes.
I got that. What was it?
Deadpool.
And we like the actor, Ryan Reynolds. That guy is funny. You can't wait for him to start speaking and deliver another line because you know it's gonna be funny. Well, there you go. That's Jeff and my list that we have for you. We hope you can compile your list while you're watching the movies here. But once again, thank you for coming to Macomb County's Drive-In Movies at Freedom Hill.